everybody, and welcome back to my studio. So today I'll be painting an abstract painting in acrylic paint, and I thought it would be really cool to film the process so that you guys can see exactly what stages I go through with an abstract painting. So I really hope that you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.